Good morning, I'm going to show you how to edit the automatically generated captions in YouTube. The first thing you need to do is go to YouTube. So I'm going to go to my little waffle there and click YouTube. And once you're here, you actually need to log in to your YouTube studio. So you're going to click your avatar here on the tab and go down to YouTube studio. At this point, you're going to navigate over to the left-hand side under your avatar to where it says subtitles. And then you're going to click the video which you want to edit the captions. Now, at this point, you might, the first time you come in, receive a pop-up that says, what do you want your default language to be? You would select your language and press OK or whatever the blue button says at that point. Then you would choose the track you want to edit. Now, there's always two of them, there seems to be, but I'm not really sure why. You can add a language. I've never done that, but I just choose the first one, English automatic. And I come over to options, click those Timbits, the three little dots, and choose to edit on Classic Studio. I'm not sure why you have to go back to Classic Studio at this point, other than they just may not have brought back or brought forward the feature. So here I am, and if I press play, it is very loud, and it will tell me what it says for that part. I can click up here on the left-hand side to where it says, Sorry. I gotta pick edit first. And now I can click in any of these boxes and edit what it says. So if I go in here and I realize, oh, that's not what I said at this part, you can listen. I tend to listen as I go, like press play and pause, edit in each box. But you don't need to do it that way. You can just read down and see, especially for longer videos, it can take some time. When you're all done, after you put something in, so if I send my podcast question mark, I can come up here to save changes. And at that point, it has been saved.